I grew up in Italy, in a small village in the Alps, and I lived a bit everywhere in the world. I travel a lot around Australia, and I travel a lot around Europe. I'm living in Berlin since 2 years, and after 1 year I was here, I decided that it was time to go back to studies after so many years I was working. I signed up for a screen acting diploma, even though I know I wasn't convinced to become an actor, a screen actor after. But for me, it was really important for performing art, because all the techniques that I learned, thanks to the screen acting diploma, I'm now using it for performing, because I learned how to get into a character and how to express feelings through movement and facial expression. Berlin is such a free and multicultural city, and for sure the people are way more free here than in other places in Europe that I experienced. And this also inspired me a lot to be free and to do everything I want and to express myself in every way I want. I don't really care to be famous, to be in every wall, or to know by everyone. I just care that to touch someone. I care that someone will listen to my story and maybe feel less alone and feel that the world is not that horrible and it's possible to make great things even if you pass through very horrible things.